Konseyo Lokal tapidikon ng City Hall para enforce kon el ordinansa ta regula kon el mga videokehan na syudad. Este por medio de un resolusyon, yaman sponsor el majority floor leader na konseyo, Konsel Jan Delipe, este martes. Este siguiendo kon el mga reklamo del mga vivientes, quien ta queda cerca ng mga tienda tan operate videokehan y karaoke, por causa ta queda este distorbo asigun, especialmente este tiempo ay principio ya el clase.
Y mi llamó.
Whereas in an enclosed room or business commercial space, they are allowed to operate during their regular business hours, provided that rooms are soundproof and the volume of the videoke karaoke machine shall be decreased to one half of the standard volume. Whereas the operation of this machine must be regulated for keeping the noise, inconvenience, and other factors attended there to acceptable level. I move accordingly, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you for watching this video. Like us on Facebook for more news update. E-Media Mo official Facebook page. For comments, suggestions, or any concerns, please feel free to email us at emediamo@gmail.com. Subscribe now!
Zampen Medical Center.
Right care, right here.
So, todo mga needs de amon, atende sila. Yo, sila rilimlim. Muchas gracias, Zampen.
Zampen Medical Center.
For outpatient, you may call 955-4579 for your checkup appointments, or you may call the mobile number of your doctor of choice. Available specialist, internal medicine, cardiology, gastroenterology, infectious disease, nephrology, gastrology, pulmonology, neurosurgery.
Zampen Medical Center.
Always ready to give you the medical attention you need.
Nandito na sa Zamboanga Peninsula ang ice candy ng bayan, Frostville Ice Candy. Ito ang ice candy na kinagigiliwan ng lahat. At ngayon, pwede mo nang pagkakitaan. Mga partners, be a Frostville Ice Candy reseller at kumita araw-araw. Tawag na sa 0905-797-7266 o sa 0920-618-9164 o bisitahin ang Facebook page, Frostville Ice Candy Zamboanga. Basta Frostville Ice Candy, ice candy ng bayan.